Since Mark Kennedy's Road to PS5 briefing during GDC earlier this year, Sony has marketed its own proprietary audio innovations that will be included with the PlayStation 5. It's broken down into two separate audio modes that work with either a headset on your TV speaker, but only one will be ready for launch next month. In a new blog post, Sony details some of the compatibility features of its new Tempest 3D audio engine, which will be able to turn any headset into 3D audio capable cans with games that support it. Sony mentions that its Pulse 3D wireless headset is one of the best ways to experience this on PS5, but stresses that all other headsets connected either via USB or the 3.5mm jack on the DualSense controller will be supported too. Games will need to support 3D audio too, with Sony listing exclusives such as Spider-Man Miles Morales, Horizon Forbidden West, and Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart as some examples. Some third-party titles such as Resident Evil Village will also support the feature. What won't be ready for launch is the software implementation to bring 3D audio to your TV speakers. Sony says that this virtual surround sound feature is still in development and will be coming sometime after launch. It's not uncommon for consoles to launch without certain features, of course, especially in 2020 amid the COVID-19 pandemic. We still have not seen the system UI either, although Sony has released a teardown of the console's interior. The PlayStation 5 is scheduled for launch on November 12th with Spider-Man Miles Morales, Demon's Souls, and more as launch exclusives. Some of the launch games, including Miles Morales and Sackboy: A Big Adventure, will also be on PS4.
For getting more gaming news like this, subscribe to our channel and keep the notification button on.